Taken away by Giroux, and Damian Perquise keeps it up for Toronto FC, wearing their Onyx jerseys. And Giroux dribbling, trying to get by one, causes two Costa Rican defenders to collide with each other. Finley, and now Giovinco with a shot up and in. Sebastian Giovinco with a shot just from inside the 18 puts Toronto FC up 1-0 in the ninth minute.